Have you ever reached for your guitar to play only to find that you don't have a pick laying around? Well, in this video, I'm going to show you 8 ways to solve that. Coming up. I'm RJ Ronquillo, and here's 8 things you can do when you don't have a pick. From duh to huh? you'd like to see more videos like this, gear demos, and guitar lessons, click that subscribe button. Thanks again for watching. I'll see you in the next video.